This song is about an earlier time. The magnolias are in bloom, white as angels in the trees, and the sunlight is dabbling through the thick, deep green leaves. And the sky is a dreamy blue, it's a perfect southern day. And we're looking through the Negro Motorist Green Book for a safe place to stay. My husband works at the Ford plant, he got this new blue Fairlane, so we wouldn't have to deal with how they treat you on the buses and the train. And I've packed a picnic basket full of fried chicken and a jug of iced tea, in case we can't find in the Negro Motorist Green Book a place we can eat. Oh, we want to see America. We could drive from sea to shining sea, but my homeland ain't the safest place for a Negro family. It takes 2 days to reach my mama, so we'll have to stop for the night. Another 40 miles to a motel that won't only rent to whites. And we'll drive a long way around these sundown towns and hope the man will just let us drive. And we'll make use of the Negro Motorist Green Book, and that's how we'll survive. We just need a place to buy a little gas, and a place where they will serve you if you're black, and I pray the Lord will get us there and back. Mm-hmm.